next project here. It's gonna be a toughie. We got the water coming from here and just going under this and over to there. We would like it to go from here, continue. As you can see, there's a big hole there too. It's going to quite the task. We want it to go
here. We're really going to have to dig it down because it's lower than that hole.
Well, we're going to try. Okay, right now we got it. Okay, we got it walled off just a little bit. We got to do more rocks in there to keep it from going under this tree and over into there. We got it to go around this way and back into its normal formation. Just a trickle right now. We're about to crest into the rocks here. Run, water, run. Water's back. That's our next hang up.
There's probably so many spiders down here.
More to start flowing in instead of that way. Now she's coming back to her old way. Funneling right down in, getting back to the rock. Open this up a little bit. Ma showed up and we went right for the bridge. Oh yeah, there is a fish in there. Look at that. Now we got some kind of an opening at least. And she's coming at a pretty good tilt. And feeding that other part that we've been working on. Is the bridge that's got to be redone. We got water filing through. It was pretty clogged up, but now we got a shot through.
Got me.